usually write songs like this, but I also don't usually hold back from speaking my mind either. This has been an amazing year, but a disappointing one as well. I've lost people who I thought would be with me till the end, but I've also gained some of the most amazing people I ever could hope to meet. So this one's for y'all that broke my wings.
Please don't forgive me for my life and sin.
I'm right hyped and I can finally get from out these bright lights that I've been stuck up under. Or wonder I even like writing again. All these words that I recite type, or I might write with a pen. And like the mic, I'm starting to fight like it's a Mike Tyson event. I always try to do what's right and keep it quite tight in a sense. Even then, despite my flight hype, man, the limelight's been intense. It's caused me many friends in my life and the price hike's been immense. I lost people that were so close to me, ghost to me, thinking I'm the man that they chose to vote for instead of the one I chose to be. Friends turned into foes to me, opposing me, socially open, roasting me, toasting me, all while thumbing they nose at me. They said since I've been with True Mob, I've been too soft like a futon. They told me tough titty, a fucking boob job and a tube top. I got blew off, told to screw off, that I'm sucking like I was a Roomba. Struck forward but moving backwards like I was stuck in a moonwalk.
Hey, these broken wings, I need your hands to come and heal me once again. So I can
liking the song. I only hope you might still be riding with John and with Undecided with Sean. With the fucking vibe that we're on, we've been trying to blow up like ISIS, a bunch of guys with a bomb. You want the beef and to bite us, you want to cheat us, but like us, don't mistake his weakness for niceness. The way he speak with politeness, he may not be what you like. His identity's in a crisis, but he still shows you respect, though you've been egregious and righteous. All this darkness in my head turns to energy when the light hits, so I spark it from within, going heavily on the mic. It's fucking sad to me the way it had to be. And yo, it might just be the hardest thing I sentimentally have had to digest. All these so-called friends of mine are end of the line. No more offending and crying, no more defending, cause I'm just sick of these excuses and the line and all these loose ends. I've been time respect to true friends that I find.
That's the end of time.